Hello, I'm Simon Whistler. You're watching Today I Found Out, and in the video today, we're looking at where the phrase "pleased as punch" comes from. As a child, you might have wondered about how a bowl of punch could be pleased about, well, anything. As it turns out, though, the saying has nothing to do with the drink. Rather, punch refers to the character in Punch and Judy, a puppet show that has its roots in Italy's 16th century commedia dell'arte. By the 17th century, the show had spread to England. The first known record of the English Punch and Judy appears in the Journal of Samuel Pepys, who saw the show on May 9, 1662, in Covent Garden, London. He wrote, "Thence to see an Italian puppet play that is within the rails there, which is very pretty, the best I ever saw, and great resort of gallants." The show continued to gain popularity, and by Victorian times was being played in all of the major cities in England. Today, Punch and Judy is still performed, though it is much more popular in the UK and Europe than it is across the pond. If you're familiar with the show, you might be wondering what it's all about. Well, it's sort of a variety puppet show that acts as a living history. The show is always kept topical, which is a major reason why it has remained so popular over the years. No two shows are exactly alike. Instead, they stay true to the issues of the time, often mocking current political leaders. For instance, Hitler was once featured in the show, and more recently, former British Prime Minister Tony Blair made an appearance. But the main man of the show is, of course, Punch. Usually portrayed as a hook-nosed, hump-backed buffoon, Punch is considered a somewhat politically incorrect character, to put it lightly. He has been depicted beating his wife, murdering people, and performing other unlawful, mischievous acts. Yes, a sadistic, evil serial killer puppet gave us the saying, "pleased as punch." So now you may be wondering, well, how is Punch pleased? Well, Punch is always gleeful about the mayhem he produces and appears to be self-satisfied by committing heinous crimes. The first time the exact phrase "pleased as punch" was recorded was sometime in 1797. The phrase showed up in the Baviad and Maviad satires by William Gifford. "Oh, how my fingers itch to pull thy nose, as pleased as punch, I'd hold it in my gripe." That said, it used to be that "proud as punch" was another phrase used as commonly as "pleased." You can actually find an instance of this in Charles Dickens's work. For instance, in the 1850 publication of David Copperfield, he wrote, "I am as proud as punch to think that I once had the honor of being connected with your family." 4 years later, in Hard Times, Dickens wrote, "When Sissy got into school here, her father was pleased as punch." Today, "pleased as punch" is a relatively common phrase, while "proud as punch" has faded into the background. So, I really hope you found that video interesting. If you did, do hit that thumbs up button below, and don't forget to subscribe. We've got brand new videos every other week for you. Also, if you're looking for something related to this topic to read, do check out the book Punch and Judy, the original and only Punch and Judy, direct from London, which you can find a link to in the description below. I'd also like to take this moment to thank all of our patrons on Patreon. If you're interested in becoming a patron and supporting us here at Today I Found Out in making these daily videos, please do head over to patreon.com/today I found out, and as always, thank you for watching.